Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
商业用途,
which means
commercial use in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
商业用途, 商业用途, 商业用途.
One more time.
商业用途, 商业用途, 商业用途.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.